In Turning Red, when Mei jumps off the trolley bus, you can see a restaurant called Bao. Turning Red director Domee Shi notably wrote and directed the 2018 Pixar short Bao, which was also set in Toronto and followed a Chinese-Canadian mom who is shocked when one of her Baos comes to life. The font for the restaurant is the same as the font used for the title of the short film.